Being done for us. And then when it is finished, we begin saying it is ours. So those are the days that are past. Are we together?
Yes.
Let us do whatever we can so that even ourselves, when time comes, we can leave a meaningful heritage to those who come after us. So I ask you to have that spirit of belonging, that spirit of ownership. And do it. You know, for the benefit of the parish, for the benefit of the church, and so on.